are really concerned about the children here. And the last time I was here, I was told that this was like a boarding school. But children who are in a boarding school, they go home in the summers. They get home for weekends. They go home for holidays. These children are here forever. And when I left them, they were traumatized, especially the girls. So I am the person in Washington who deals with the Bring Back Our Girls every Wednesday. And so I'm here today to be able to go back to Washington to tell everyone that I saw the adolescent girls and they're fine. I'm certainly worried because we have the Super Bowl in my district in 2020. And we know what happens when Super Bowls come to communities. Sexual trafficking is perverse. And I know what happens when people have access to desperate little adolescent girls who have no one watching out for them. And I do not trust anyone with adolescent girls except their parents or the person that has been assigned to care for them as a guardian. So we'll be back. Thank you.